Hello there, I'm Alicia, and I am here to introduce to you Eric Gunderson. Eric was raised in Charlotte, North Carolina. He picked up an appreciation for Johnny Cash and Roy Orbison from his grandfather, who played banjo in bluegrass bands, and the Eagles and the Beatles from his father. He went on yearly mission trips to Romania throughout his childhood, and he realized early on he didn't really want to grow up and have a normal job. He began writing songs and played in bands while at the University of North Carolina. In Nashville, Eric got a job playing bass on a six-week college tour. When the singer dropped out at the last minute, Eric was forced to fulfill the dates, so he hired a percussionist and toured around singing his own songs. That went so well, he realized his days as a sideman were over. Before Love and Theft, Eric was a construction worker, but now, touring North America, doing what he loves with two of his best friends, nothing could be more perfect. Be sure to check out Love and Theft. You can follow them on Twitter at twitter.com/LNTweet. Okay? You have to go do it. Or you can befriend them on MySpace at myspace.com/LoveAndTheft. Mm-hmm. Or you can become a fan of them on Facebook at facebook.com/LoveAndTheft. And you can also go on to YouTube and check out their amazing music videos and hilarious video blogs at youtube.com/loveandtheftmusic. But most importantly, you have to go on to their official website, loveandtheft.com, to learn more about how you can get in touch with the band, their tour dates, pictures and videos, and much, much more. Be sure to check them out. Love and Theft.
Myself, there's nobody around.